tense moment at all, but it was the last day of filming on Plays of Androzani, filming, not in the studio, was where I had to carry Nicola Bryant across the sandpit. You know the sandpit down in Southampton?
No.
Okay.
We didn't do the sandpit.
I had to carry a Nicola Bryant across this sandpit. I managed it once, fine. I managed it a second time. The third time, because, you know, she's not the frailest person in the world, Nicola. I mean, you know, she's not a lightweight.
You might be digging yourself.
So anyway, the thing was, I got to the TARDIS, and if you look very carefully, you can see me drop her. She had a big crash on the ground, which they then erased, but you can actually see a definite drop out of shot. By acting my heart up. And I'm very sorry, Nicola, about dropping it. And that, of course, then went into The Regeneration, which I was acting my heart out in, which starred Nicholas Cleavage. And then, is it my final? And I turned into Colin Baker. Fate worse than death. Sorry, I'm stealing your cable. I love the. I mentioned this yesterday, but. The empty Child, which was actually a Stephen Moffat story in the first season, which I thought was a great story. That's it.
he has finished.
It's my turn.
Keep of Trark was probably my favourite story. But of the others, I can understand why Janet says Snake Dance and Kinder, because I wasn't in Kinder very much. I had a headache, I seem to remember, and I went to lie down for two episodes. and I know Peter doesn't like Black Orchid, but I quite like Black Orchid, even though I was particularly rubbish. But I really like that story. And the one that I'd like to have been in, I'm really sorry, but I haven't watched much of the new series, but I would like to have been in the very first episode of the new series.
And we've got a question here.